enjoy your recipe for boiled ham.
Well, you buy a big ham and it says bake for half an hour. So I boil it.
Boil it for 4 hours.
Yeah.
That's it, the recipe.
And put dumplings in it.
Yeah.
And peas and carrots.
Lovely.
And then the gravy's beautiful. And next day you drink the soup.
Mmm.